And then a few months later, I was in another cemetery in Oxford, Mississippi, and I came across this gravestone of a great American poet who once said, "The past is never dead. It's not even past." Well, the past is never dead, they say. So maybe we'll meet on a walk someday. And if time does heal and love can save, then I'll know the truth when I see your face. That we've got. Christ is never dead, they say. So maybe we'll meet on the water.